It was the first day of Panama. Thomas was visiting. Thomas saw to meet two men. It was the Panama Controller and his brother. Welcome to Panama. I'm a Panama Controller, and this is my brother. And what's your name?
Well, my name is Thomas. Came from the island of Sodor.
Well, Thomas, I have a very, very first job for you. First, you had to pick up a van and drop off the fruit factory. Just had beat depends on time, Thomas. Don't get to waste it.
Yes, sir.
Soon Thomas arrived with the Panama shunting yard. He could see two vans and empty trucks and cars. Thomas puffed slowly to the cars. They check inside the van. There are fruits inside.
All right, that's perfect. I'll take it.
Soon, Thomas was making on his way.
Woohoo, I'm so glad I got my very first job.
Suddenly, Thomas had flew his funnel.
Of course, maybe I'm going quicker or going faster. I'm going to be fast on time.
So Thomas started to go faster and faster. Meanwhile, two men are waiting for Thomas.
Is he going that fast?
Whoa, whoa, Thomas! Slow down!
Cinders and ashes!
Fruit went everywhere. As Thomas could see, the two vans was derailed. Even the brake fan.
Oh no! What a mess!
I've been flew all over the place.
Well, Thomas, I told you to slow down.
And now you may all the best.
I'm sorry, sir. I was being quick.
And I tried to depend on time.
Thomas, it's not a race. It's not for rushing. It's for reliable on time.
It depends on it.
And now the fruit factory cannot be delivered on time.
What are we going to do?
Thomas thinking in the moment. Then suddenly, he had an idea flew to his funnel.
Of course, there's another van at the Panama shunting yard. They are carrying some fruits, you know.
Soon, Thomas left the van, and just in time, the fruit factory was dropped off and delivery.
The Panama controller was very pleased.
Well done, Thomas.
You bring the fruit safely, without smashing it.
Thank you, sir.
Thomas felt very pleased.